What's up, filthy animals? Ben from Blockbuster Mentality here doing another review in our Road to the Oscars series. We're doing all 9 Best Picture nominated films for the 2017 Academy Awards to get you folks ready for your Oscar party so you can fill out those Oscar ballots with confidence. Today's review is for Lion. Lion stars Dev Patel and Nicole Kidman. The IMDb synopsis for Lion reads, a 5-year-old Indian boy gets lost on the streets of Calcutta, thousands of kilometers from home. He survives many challenges before being adopted by a couple in Australia. 25 years later, he sets out to find his lost family. I love finding a movie that I had no expectations for, wasn't expecting much, and then it blows your mind. And this kind of is what happened with Lion, because I loved this movie. It's filled with great emotion. First of all, I want to talk about the performances. Dev Patel, amazing performance. He plays a boy named Saru. As the synopsis reads, he gets lost when he's a little boy, and then the movie progresses, and he's an adult now, and something triggers him to want to find his family that he was taken away from, or that's as far as I'll go with that. Don't want to give anything away, that's for sure. But it's an amazing true story. I guess it did really happen. But anyways, Dev Patel, amazing performance. Just the emotion he was able to convey, the turmoil he felt that his family, you know, has been out there for 25 years, wondering where he's been, has no idea, because again, it's in, you know, Calcutta. A lot of poverty going on in that area, so it's kind of hard for them to locate people again. And this was back in, I think, early 80s, you know, that he originally got lost. So just the emotion he was able to convey, and, you know, again, don't want to get too much into what triggered him, but Dev Patel, outstanding performance. And he's nominated for Best Supporting Actor in the Oscars. Nicole Kidman as well, unbelievable. I couldn't, I mean, once you got past that, hey, that's Nicole Kidman, you stopped even, you couldn't tell it was her anymore. She became that character, and that's obviously what you want to see in an Oscar performance, and in any performance, really. That's what you want to see, and she just, this movie's full of emotion, and that's just what I loved about it. Outstanding performances. She got nominated for Best Supporting Actress in it as well, so both those performances were outstanding. Just this movie hit the heartstrings, that's for sure. It was beautifully shot. Just some of the landscape of India they were able to show. It's very, I mean, it might sound stereotyping a little, but it did seem a lot like Slumdog Millionaire, just some of the shots they were showing, and just, you know, a little Indian boy being in the slums of India at some point. And the little boy, I'm not sure what his name is. I'll put his name right here-ish, or put his picture here. He is adorable. All right, this, I don't know how they found this little boy, but he is adorable. I love the choice of actor they chose for him. Again, film is beautifully shot. The Indian landscape, and then the Australian coast, or Tasmania, you know, one of those islands off Australia. That was beautifully shot as well. So just loved the direction of the film. So where, you know, obviously no film is perfect, so some of the negatives for me, I guess, would be just the pacing of it. I think they spent a little too much time for me on him when he was a little boy and what he was facing then. And then they just jumped to when he was an adult. You know, they went from 5 to, he was 5 years old, to 25 years in the future. So, I mean, they jump, huge jumps. I mean, so 2 actors playing him, Dev Patel and this little boy. But the pacing was weird. Again, they spent a little too much time when he was a little boy. I could have seen a little bit more time of him when he was an adult, just kind of his adult life before he started looking for his family. Because once we meet Dev Patel in the movie, it, almost right away, he starts off you know, looking for his family. It seems like something triggers him, and you know, they kind of get right into it, and then they jump 2 years, and then a couple months. Just the kind of jumping around in the timeline could have been done better, I think. But overall, it didn't, you know, disrupt too much. It's just I would have liked to have spent more time in his adult life. And his girlfriend is played by Rooney Mara as well, who gives a fine performance. She's not in it much, but she is pretty good. But again, this movie, as I said, I think 5 times now in this video, full of emotion. I mean, it pulls at your heartstrings, and to know that it's a true story, that he was able to, you know, look for his family like this 25 years later after he got lost. And, you know, obviously he led a privileged life being adopted by these Australian parents. He, you know, lived a privileged life. So going from what he was when he was 5 years old, carrying rocks, his mom carried rocks and coal, and him and his brother stole things to just get to eat that day. I mean, again, very Slumdog Millionaire-like. But just what he was going through just at the young age was quite remarkable. And then to then live this privileged life and still have the desire to find his family, I thought was a nice little touch as well. But anyways, Lion, a huge surprise for me, blew me away. Loved this movie, just mainly for the emotion and the performances. I give Lion an 8 out of 10. What did you guys think about the film? Sound off in the comments below. We have one more video in a Road to the Oscars series. Please subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to do that. And check out our other videos here. Also, check out our podcast every Friday on iTunes or your favorite podcast platform. But that's it for me. I'll catch you guys at the movies.